It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance, the Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. And what a game this promises to be, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Real pleasure to be here. Looking forward to this game. Players will be a bit nervous. I was always nervous at the start of games. It's important you get your first pass off to your colleague, maybe get a good tackle in, settle the nerves down. Looking forward to a good game here.
Nkosi. Okay. Well, they couldn't keep possession. And a timely intervention. Jay, on the offensive.
Well, the ref will hear the crowd all right. We can hear him from here. He's taking some stick.
Reina. A super tackle and they've won possession. Philip. Ryan. And room now out on the wing. Will he play it in? Teammate available. Good defending to prevent the chance. And crossed in the direction of the back post. Well, clattered away. And possession given away. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. Played into the centre of the box. Not to be this time. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. And he's broken free. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. Lee. Guy. Ryan. That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Now, potential danger. Surely! Couldn't grab hold of it. Well, they survived the attack.
Well, PSG were lucky not to concede there. Their fans are still behind them. They're trying to urge them on.
Well, thumped clear.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
Can they convert? Well, body in the way. And now the delivery. Can he finish? Oh, the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Yassine.
Well, it's still all square, Derek, but I don't know how cracking goalkeeping that was.
A chance to whip it in. Philip. Just the clearance that was needed. Can they create something from here? Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, here's the replay. Super fast counter-attack football at its best. And the timing to get this spot on. Yes, it needs a bit of luck. But boy, does it need skill as well. It's a brilliant goal.
The opening goal of the game then. Nkosi, Vides, Werner, Coetzee. Jay. Yassine. Now, what can they do from here? Really vital interception. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Defenders need to cover. Philip. What can he do from here? He succeeds in clearing it. Crossing possibilities. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. No real threat, you've got to say. And the cross not quite imaginative enough. Peacock. And the keeper deals with the danger. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Peacock. How can he take them on and beat them? Intercepting it intelligently. It is to be a throw-in. Could play it in. Philip. Well, they have the ball once more. Oh, great vision. Nkosi. Real danger. And a chance for him on the flank. He must finish. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. Yassine. Black. K. J. Firing it in, and able to get a body in the way. They couldn't maintain possession. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. It might be the moment to get them ahead. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
And unable to keep the ball. Takes the shot. And he's gone for power, so close to finding the net. Salah. Santiago. And he read it well defensively.
Well, the visitors very much dictating the tempo over the last 15 minutes or so. I'm really impressed with how they've created from midfield. Their forwards have been really good as well, creating chances around that box. Can they put one away?
Santiago. Well, that's a super ball over the top. High quality defending. And breaking at pace with menace. Lee. Philip. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Half an hour remaining then. Guy. Well, the timing a little bit off. Very much run of the mill as saves go. Jay. Well read to put an end to that attack. How about the cross? Well, thumped clear. Good pressure high up the pitch. Fed over towards the back post. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Okay. Not advantage with them. Referee says play on. An opportunity with the header, but not troubling the goalkeeper at all, Lee.
Well, I'll say one thing. Technique, and he didn't have any.
Can they create something from here? And a throw-in forthcoming. Yassin. Kay. It might be on for them. Well, quite simply, the cross was too close to the keeper. Peacock. Santiago. The quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Now can they counter clinically? Lovely work to get past his man. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? An impressive break, but not the finish.
Yeah, poor finishing, but a devastating break to set up the chance in the first place.
Peacock. Lee. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Can he do it to take the lead? And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? He takes aim. Well, body in the way. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. And firing it into the area. And the goalkeeper up to the task.
Well, yeah, it's a decent save, but if he lets that in, you'd be asking questions.
Trailing as they are, they're not likely to get too many opportunities late in this game.
Well, they worked so hard here to be in front, and that's been recognised by the supporters. They just need to hold on a bit longer to see this out.
Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Happy to take on the shot. Just fractionally wide. So unfortunate. Jay. Making sure nothing came of it. Really good interception.
Well, look at those stats, Derek. The host dominating possession over the last 15 minutes. This pressure will surely be...
This could finish it! What a save it was to keep them in with a shout.
Well, he has kept them in the game. If that goes in, it's all over.
So the corner played into the box. And now the delivery.
And he clears the danger.
Not giving their opponents a moment's peace. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the story here, Lee.
Well, nobody likes losing, Derek, but when it's such fine margins, it makes it hard to take. Still some positives, though, and they will...